here comes Marionelle, nailing in the real estate sign. Go to marionbates.co.nz if you'd like to rent my house. It's a pretty nice house, it's really close to the food town. A condescending email on Wednesday, and an offer we couldn't afford. We had to sign by Thursday night, or she'd be taking through people after the weekend. Marion, it must be great to be a real estate agent. You decide who stays and goes on the street. Now I've checked all the records, the rent was always paid on time, and I haven't been here long. But the others are going on 5 years, and I understand supply and demand, but I also know what's right. And if you can't explain it in person, Marion, that's not a good sign. I hate it when people talk to you like you've done something wrong, so they can justify treating you like a piece of shit. Like the messiest kind of break up with the meanest kind of girl. Marion, it must be great to be a real estate agent. You decide who's good enough for the streets. That's not me. Whiter shades of white, and putting up those Franklin Road fairy lights. Now I understand how a suburb goes from a slum to a snobville. It starts with Marion Bates, real estate. Marion, I hope it's great to be a real estate agent.